Hello, Mr. Neon here. Welcome back to Warcraft Universe and 2.3. So I replayed the battle again, and this time I played it on a battle map. I didn't use the third person mod, didn't crash. It usually never crashes in battle, and or very rarely, and shouldn't crash on the map either. It's because of the third person mod, I believe, the immersion mod.
I await your command.
Okay, so I replayed the battle and we won even it's better stats after the battle because I used the mage and then Tyrannus for the battle. Went even better.
Let's get going.
Can't move this turn because
I am vigilant.
She is now laying siege to Rumble Scar.
I smell something violent.
Oh, we can move these troops down.
The end draws near. Point the way.
Drive the foul brutes back! The moon be praised!
We are yours to command.
Okay, we'll move these into the settlement.
I stand ready.
The hunt awaits.
We are yours.
One of the archers into the settlement. Yeah.
I stand ready.
Brief riders into the home.
Point the way. Say no more.
Druid will have to move towards the army.
Follow me.
I smell something vile upon the wind. Point the way.
All right. Have some agents that we could move.
I am the Iron Hand of Justice. And the prey is near. Let justice be served.
Destroying that building. Move the diplomat.
I'm listening. I await your command. No problem.
Guide spy me. Could move down there.
As fast as I can. I'll get there on time. Make for the trees.
Fire. We have no chance against that orc army. We need Terramar to aid us. Okay, I can construct some stuff, probably, or build and recruit some troops. Could use a unit of fairy dragons to get those. And some mounted elven warriors. Okay, let's end the turn. Terramar's turn. Okay, we'll recruit some troops. Building a trebuchet, siege engine. Mail. Elitonir. Militia bowman. Bracken wall. Under siege, so there's no point recruiting anything there. Right, we'll attack it. Jaina Proudmoore. Also higher from mercenaries. That's a lot of money. Balance of power, 3-2 in our favor. Oh god, but they have a catapult and a turret engine, but it's a smaller turret engine. Mostly orcs. Alright, we'll have this on. Set the game. Okay. 3-2 in our favor. fight the battle on the battle map. This will be Archmage Jaina Proudmoore's battle. I'll try to use the immersive mod here too. I like using the heroes in third person, especially when they ride cavalry. It's fun. I just don't like when it crashes more often. Start deployment. This looks like a bad weather. Battlefield will wait a bit. This was even worse. Try again. Good. Start deployment.
We must stand fast.
It shall be done. Outstanding.
Alright. Infantry in one group. Emily Cavalry. Don't believe the Horde had any cavalry units. You don't need to use the skill formation of the human sergeants. There's some gunners, there'll be one group. Use formation. One line.
Take your position.
Outstanding. I'll do my best. Outstanding,
very good. Okay. Then we have the highwaymen and the archers and the crossbowmen.
Take your positions. Take your positions.
Formation with everybody.
Outstanding.
Fire arrow with the archers. The highwaymen. We also have three of the elementals, water elementals will be loose formation. Be in the same group. Feathers. We have the mage bodyguard. Advisor Tervosh.
Very good. I'll do my best. It shall be done. I'll
place them there.
We must stand fast.
It shall be done. It shall be done. It shall be done.
Right. The police units will be AI controlled. Start. We don't want to start the battle yet. We should also have the immersive mod on. We'd have to shut it down after the battle. Good, we're controlling Jaina Proudmoore this time. Start battle now. Pause the game. Reinforcements, Captain Arlos and the Talorikai Torralis. Yeah. Okay. They will join in from tree side. Okay. Smaller reinforcements. Pause the game. Need to order the rangers to attack here. Ah, they had a unit of... No, that's my troops. Okay. Order elementals will attack the siege engine. Mostly bad troops, melee troops. had some spear throwers. We'll attack the archers and the crossbowmen as well. Gunners will attack an enemy that is close enough. We have our ally. Just order them to attack. Rudak stands with the Night Elven ally. And the aggressive stands with others. One unit of militia. One unit of Night Elven archers. And one unit of human footmen. An upgraded human footman unit. Night Elven archers. Alright. Here is the militia. Jaina, it's enable running. There's advisor curve. Advisor turn wash. Good. The melee infantry has reached the enemy, but they are few in numbers compared to the enemy. Not very good. Probably defeated. By the way, this is not perfect. Need this at 19, not 20. Speech, I don't know. Be max. Special effects. Maybe this is good. I like using the third person mod, but I don't like that it makes the game less stable on a map. Can also sometimes game lock in battle, but hopefully that won't happen. Yeah, it's fun to control the general in third person, as long as it doesn't crash or game lock. Game lock is when the screen just freezes and you have to exit. Similar to a crash, it stops you from finishing the battle. Shit, we were almost hit by our own man there. Oh. Runs of the Horde there. Our cavalry are fighting there. Spearman there. Might actually be killed by the spearman. too numerous, they might win against the militia. They have better quality too. Their cavalry is charging. Yeah, okay. Maybe they can win thanks to the cavalry, we'll see. Too few too. The militia there. Human militia. I think the spearmen should be able to win against the peons, despite them being more numerous. They suck. They are workers, not soldiers. Oh, we have some buildings over there. And our mage is firing its beam. Only three left. We lost a lot of them. The Battle of Stonewatch. This is a cool battlefield with buildings. We can walk in this area. Around. Oh, here is their catapult. Seems to be dead. Peons are quite numerous. There's their captain. I don't believe it's a general. Fighting. Here's our bodyguard. Haven't really taken part in the battle. Advisor Tervosh might actually be useful. Could send them forward. Him and his bodyguard. Want the board to go to fire.
We must stand back.
I need to stop the fire. I need to fire.
What's the holder?
Only want the dismounted mages to fire. You have fire projectile. Very good. Can't go too close. We might be hit by our own fire beams there. Oh, the Night Elven banner is over there, we'll move over there. The Night Elves might be there. wasn't what I wanted. I wanted them to use their arrows and fruit out stance. Peon attacked Jaina there. General Fool and Captain Rusan. Okay, so they were led by a captain. Many we killed 33%, and we lost 36%. Kill 74. One Night Elves still alive. Now they are using their bows. There's their captain, Sentinel Captain, Night Elf. There are the human footmen. The militia allies fighting their peons over here. Footmen are marching. They've been in battle. Other enemies over there. Here are the cats again. Ah, here's the militia. One militia. Someone died. Captain. Okay, that's fine. Don't care about captains. See. Might be the footman captain. I don't know. Knight of Sun and Lee again. Aided by the footman, I think, yeah. Battle. Right down some enemies. Kill them as they run away. I have that border guard too.
What's the hold up?
There, I believe. Line is here. Thank you.
Move quickly, my warriors.
Peons. Did we kill them? Might have won, huh? Jaina won her battle too.
My God, my brethren.
Now it should have won, I think. Killed 100%. Troops here too.
My God, my friend.
One more to go. Should have won. Good, won the battle. Clear victory. So Archmage Jaina Proudmoore at 1553 humans and lost 547. So we lost like a third of the army. We won 6 remaining alive of the battle. We took 97 prisoner, killed 868. And our loss of the Terramore had 126 men, lost 69. 61 remaining, they killed 89. Killed more than they lost, took 14 prisoner. Captain Trellius of Terramore had 124 men, lost 58. 66 remaining, killed 38. They did worse than the other one. Captain Talonkai of the Night Elves, 126 Night Elven Archers, lost 86, 44 remaining, killed 118 of the enemy. They did best out of the reinforcements there. Okay. And then Captain Rusen of the Horde had 1251 Orcs, lost 1234, 17 remaining, killed 86. Kill about the same as us. Yeah, as our main army, okay. Let's end the battle. Save the game before it crashes. Good. Now I don't have to replay anything. Save the settlement of Stone Northwatch. Troops here. We start to resolve that. Relations worse in the Horde Abyssmore. There's some pirate musketeers here. Go back to Northwatch.
Talk is cheap. Come face me.
Right, can't do anything more. Turn report. Same as before. Extraction report. Recruitment report. Oh, declared a Gurbashi jungle trolls. Declared war on Stormwind. Nations version to trade conditions. So.
We must be cautious.
Point the way.
The hunt awaits. I stand.
Done. Point the way. Say no.
We must be cautious. Slay them, sisters! For the Watchers! The hunt awaits.
The end draws near.
We are yours to command.
Dad.
We are yours to command.
Drive the foul brutes back!
There are very few we cannot do in this one, too.
We must hurry.
Fuck, we lost a bunch of druids, I'm pretty sure. The problem with that resource. No, we didn't lose anyone, good. That's wrong.
We are yours to command.
I await your command.
Horde is back. We need to break the siege, anyway.
Onward! Leading the way. For the goddess.
For the Great Mother.
To win that one.
Trust in my power. By the goddess!
I am vigilant.
We'll move towards this area. Crossroads.
For the goddess.
I am vigilant.
Point the way.
Leave an archer unit there. Northwatch.
Trust in my command.
So, I await your command. Need 3, 4, 5, 6 units.
I stand ready.
We are your.
Say no more.
Five units. to the crossroads.
We must be cautious. I stand ready. I's done. I stand ready. Point the way. Say no more. Waiting on you. Point the way.
I might move there. No, she might be attacked by the hold on her way there. Don't move
her. I stand
her.
Ready.
Ashvalano. I can taste their fear. They shall not escape.
I'm listening. Absolutely. Excellent. I await your command.
Show me the path. As fast as I can.
A lot of rebels are here.
I'll get there on time. There's no time to rest.
Trust in my command.
So the Night Elves are pretty broke in comparison to Terramore. Let's get some huntresses. I think. Build a blacksmith in Terramore. Some surgeons. Take this area, I think. Let's move there. Take Tarayo from the Quill Wars.
On your mark.
I've had some troops here too. Let's move down to North Watch. The Alliance of Lord and the Dead War and the Forest Trolls, the money.
Have you reached a verdict? My prey is near. Let the hunt begin.
We will see you dead, hither.
Point the way.
Let's get going. Absolutely.
Which way? Over here.
As fast as I can. Let's run.
Name the field of battle. We will meet you there.
I await your command.
We are yours to command.
Full set armor,
dear.
I am vigilant.
Too bad. did a mistake there. I thought I could move all the way up there. Attack the Ryu then.
Prepare to be moonstruck.
Would have wanted to move these units to her.
I smell something vile upon the wind. We must be cautious.
Move.
Slay them, sisters.
Naisha then.
We are yours to command.
We would see you dead, heathen.
I smell something vile upon.
I stand ready.
We are yours to command.
Same. Point the way. Done.
The hunt awaits.
I stand ready.
Trust in my command.
Point the way.
Might be attacked there.
The time has come. We must act.
Right, let's have here. Jaina. We'll end time. So, the round was attacked. Enemy has a much larger force. We have mages. Might be able to win. Don't know. We also have another bodyguard here. Set game here. Might retreat in the battle, we'll see. But I think we'll end here. See you in the next episode. This will be a shorter video. So we had one video at 2 hours 45 minutes. And then this one will be shorter. Okay, thank you for watching, bye.